Hello and welcome to Community Chats. I'm Aley Hammer and today we're interviewing John Loke, the CTO at Kacific. John, welcome to the show. Can you start by telling our audience a little bit about Kacific and how the AWS Leadership Principle customer obsession translates into Kacific's mission?
Kacific is a next generation broadband satellite operator. In 2019, we launched our geostationary Ka-band satellite Kacific One into space. Today, we are committed to providing universal, fast and high quality broadband to 25 countries in Asia Pacific. Kacific uses proven space technologies to solve the lack of affordable broadband internet in rural and underserved regions in the Asia Pacific by making internet affordable and accessible. Winning our customer needs for affordable broadband and our continuous drive to improve service quality and reliability for our customer, Kacific aligns nicely with AWS Customer Obsession Leadership Principle, as we strongly believe too in being customer first.
And John, Kacific recently won multiple awards at the Pacific Telecommunications Council in January. So can you tell us a little bit more about your outstanding achievements there?
We are very honored to have been recognized and awarded two awards at PDC 2022 earlier in January. We were recognized as the Outstanding Satellite Company of the Year with our innovative retail franchise model, GigStarter. GigStarter was created during COVID-19 to address the shift in needs for fully managed and prepackaged plans that can be sold month by month, plan by plan. With our innovative technology and an agile business model, we have managed to reduce the price per gigabit by nearly 50% in our market. The other award that we are very honored to receive was outstanding support for PTC vision and mission. When the COVID-19 hit, medical care and real-time communication became more crucial than ever for many remote communities. This was when Kacific stepped in to bridge this gap with Garenco, where we provided free installation of our VSAT terminals and a free 30 gigabyte to 1,000 rural medical facilities. Medical professionals are now able to coordinate with COVID-19 health response and arrange emergency evacuation efficiently, saving more lives.
These are amazing awards and you should be so proud of everything Kacific has achieved. So John, why did Kacific actually decide to move all in on AWS?
Our focus has always been to work with leading international partners to complement our satellite assets and advance the global broadband infrastructure. Kacific is taking a cloud-first approach to provide accessible, high-quality, cost-effective broadband internet connectivity, and this is best achieved with scalability, agility, and AI readiness of AWS.
Thank you for sharing. And how does AWS actually help Kacific on a day-to-day basis?
AWS now hosts our IT infrastructure and critical business application. This reduces our time to market and enhances our network management, helping us respond more rapidly to customer requests. Kacific can now deliver more detailed levels of monitoring and reporting, providing our customer with key network information at more granular levels and ultimately improving their experience. AWS suite of cloud services gives Kacific the agility to scale its operation support system and business support system. Market entry is easier as adding capacity and storage is managed with a simple request without the need to contract, house, or set up a physical server, which can be a long and tedious process.
How amazing that you've been able to respond more quickly to customer requests and achieve that deeper level of reporting and monitoring, as well as scalability. And John, to round up this interview, how does Kacific embrace the AWS Leadership Principle, Think Big, and how does this translate into the next steps for your company?
Since Kacific launched its Kacific One satellite in December 2019, the company's operation has scaled rapidly across the Asia Pacific. Kacific currently operates in 25 countries around Pacific and Southeast Asia, has connected more than 1 million people in the region, becoming the largest Ka-band satellite operator. Kacific now is working towards launching a second satellite, Kacific 2, which will see it enter new and larger markets. Our total addressable market will grow by at least a factor of 5, a level of growth that's best achieved with the scalability, agility, and AI readiness of a partner like AWS.
John, thank you so much for coming on the show today. It's been a pleasure speaking to you. It's such an interesting space, this whole satellite space. So thank you so much. And if anyone has any questions, please pop them in the comment section below and we'll get back to you. Thank you so much.